In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect two controllers to Android. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to set up multiple controllers on a single Android device. You will be able to connect as many controllers as you want, and the process of doing it is extremely straightforward. This is going to work if you have official Xbox controllers, official PlayStation controllers, or even generic ones like mine. So all that you have to do is go over to these settings. So the easiest way to do this by far is going to be through Bluetooth. So if you have access to a Bluetooth controller, this is going to be extremely simple. As you can see, my example here is going to be the GameSir T4 Pro. All that you have to do is turn on the Bluetooth controller, and once it is in pairing mode, you will be able to select it here. Assuming that you connected it previously, it is going to be selected by default. Now, if you have never connected it, you will be able to choose it from the list after it is in pairing mode, and all that you have to do afterwards is repeat the same steps with the additional controllers. So put them into pairing mode and then select them from here. Sadly, I don't have multiple controllers to demonstrate this, but it's as simple as entering pairing mode with the additional controllers and then choosing them from this list. Now, if the controllers that you are trying to use do not have Bluetooth compatibility, while it is still possible for you to connect them to the same Android device, you will need to purchase some adapters. So you will need something like this. As you can see, this is a USB-C hub. Basically, it connects into the USB-C port on your Android device, and now it gives you access to three USB-A ports and another additional USB-C one. So basically, you would connect the additional controllers on these ports instead. So, like I said, I recommend using Bluetooth, but if your Android device is unable to connect them over Bluetooth, then sadly, you will have to purchase one of those adapters. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect two controllers to Android. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!